Well, you know this term, Yogaha Karmasu Kaushalam. So that, you know, your readiness to do things perfectly, your willingness to do things perfectly, takes you forward, see. Suppose at your work, you are escaping certain things. Your boss may not know, but deep in your heart, how would you feel? So there has to be completion, conclusion, anything that we start with perfection. This tendency to perfect our work will come only when you are proud of yourself. It's a positive use of your ego.